So I have an observation test for you. You have 5 seconds to view the cards, and only 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So now the test begins. How many cards did I have in my hand? Most people say 5. 5 is correct. Now the next part is, what was the bottom card? A lot of people say blank, but it was actually the Ace of Diamonds. The questions get harder from here on out. What color was the back? See, it wasn't blue, it was actually red. And I had an ace. What were the other 4 cards? It was a royal flush. I'm Merrick Casey, and that's the Poker Test 2.0.
That part over there, and that's the part they love. So that's it. Royal flush, gotta go.